Yo, you saying a lot of stuff, man.
Sure, I'm on every snare. I'm gonna hit every kick.
Yo, it's to the break of dawn. We got like hungry MCs here trying to eat these microphones. Like, yo, let me get on that beat now. Just open up the mic. So I was trying to talk to Cass, but you know what? I think let's just go ahead and start.
What? 1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah.
Y'all can introduce yourselves.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Just go ahead. I'm gonna shut up. Y'all just do it.
My name is Sage Francis. Hello, Sadiq. And my man DJ Abilities brought in the beat. We about to creep up into a freestyle cypher. My man right here, he brought the lighter. Wanna see me blaze one? You can't take Sage, son. He's amazing. Come here, share my mic.
Oh, you guys.
Wanna hear you get hype. What's up with the distortion? Yo. Is that cool? Hey, yo, like, man. Everything's all right with the levels
just
and all that?
Just keep it even 6 inches just to deal with your interests. I'm Ace Rock. I hate cops. It's simple. I stand for the Def Jux Orphanage Posse. And y'all can't stop me when I creep through the see-through styles that got smashed through the glass. They backed off. I attack soft MCs too easily. MCs be sleazing up my territory. I scare them with the gory. It's all my allegory. It's the glorious stories told from the city that's cold. Minneapolis, tackle this mic. It's all good. Coming from the tour hood. Yo, Print, you on the mic with me? What's up, baby?
Hi, everybody. Let me introduce myself, produce myself. Blueprint, speak to the newest health. Fly with it, fly exhibit. Way past your rhyme limit, speed limit. Weak MCs is timid, they weak with it. They grab the mic, I frequently freak with it. Tickle it, riddle kids with illness. Grab the mic, can you feel this? Hold my mic like my dick. Mic trip out on your girl, slap her across the face with it. Your flow is basic, you got to get laced with it. Printmatic, flow tratic, go at it for 10 minutes or more. I'm getting ready to finish and you're barely starting to score. 10 rounds more, I'm like 70 pounds more at the weigh-in. Bitch ass and MCs soft, stay patient, dating them, dropping them off with the date, rape drug, MCs ain't thugs, I scope them out, go about my business in the orderly fashion, mashing, smashing, assing, cats they ass, they ain't has-beens, they never have been, fuck it, I take it a step further, mic murder, sorry about cussing over the air, flowing over the stair, ideas over my left. Then I bring it to death. I bring a rapper to his death. I guarantee no MC can ever step. Because the first time he hears my beat, he bobs his head and breaks his neck. I take his reputation when he's facing on the mic. He's never patient when he's taking and he's breaking. So erase him from the basement. You know MCs is tasting. I erase them with my pencil. On an instrumental with the stencil. I beat they mental and defeat the whack. Eat them up like lentils and rice. I'm bending the mic. You spending your life trying to be in me and your wife. But hell, we in the same bedroom. So give me headroom. Let me just consume. MCs feel the boom, like boom, boom. He's the dopest on the planet. That's why MCs swing from my nuts like a hammock. Like swing, swing back and forth like a yo-yo. I got the flow, yo. I can even do it in slow motion. Listen to the way he's flowing, smoother than the ocean. And rub it on like lotion all over they skin. If they flowing, they win. And not, they losing. Rocking, bruising. Got to do my stuff, yo. Even though I'm choking on my mint. To listen to the style in your pocket like lint. I vent MCs who think that they can transcend space and time. I break, they rhyme, my friend. I'm from the pig pen, and that's the dirtiest place. Nerd gets ripped out of the microphone. I take it from the face, feel the face. Yo, that's what my man Illogic just walked in the room. When we talk, we consume. MCs ain't understanding, I'm booming from the box. Not assuming I'm a human, but you know I just will rock in the room. And my man Sage Francis is next, so grab the microphone and let go. Get a fresh flow.
Let the friend flow, jumping to the river. Kiva jumped out though, started doing that silly little dance like he lost his spine. He forced the rhyme to come out of his mind. His brain started to explode, put him into sex mode. They went down to the commode, flushed the toilet. Didn't mean to spoil the situation, but I know kids in this nation are heading to the foster home. I'm not a member of the orphanage, but when I'm done, that's where I toss the kids. I killed their parents, killed their balance. Came back, I knocked them off balance. Good! I go to your neighborhood and clear it out, run up inside of the building, then I take the rest of the children and I start filling coffins that are man-made. Who's this man? Sage Francis, and he's got the answers to the questions that have never been asked. Couldn't get surpassed on the highway, this is my way. Why would the flask even be filled up with the liquid that comes from my mouth and oral? They want a battle, nah, they want a quarrel, they want an argument, but they can't come as hard as this. Who else wants
wait a minute, Mr. Sage Francis, I just want to ask you one question. What's up with all the rhymes that you have in your possession? Tell me something. What you got going on? What are you running? How do you do it so quick? How do you do the rhymes cunning? Answer my question. Just cut me off. It doesn't matter. I'll keep going until the break of north to south to east to west. Who be the best? All we want to do is release all of the stress we possess.
Yo, some of this stress could just be relieved if you could come around with the rest of these MCs. And please let the rhymes out of your head. And if it leaves you dead, then fine. That's all you needed to have said. Since you were born, the word was born. Or maybe the word was hatched. It didn't matter because the thoughts got dispatched. They came up out of the head like it cracked as an egg. The yolk was dripping from the nose. They know the flows could come
hold
from
up,
within
hold up.
Me.
Let me step into the circle. Hurt you, turn your face purple, work you. Town, down, the city, it's me, gritty and grimy. Rhyme and Illogic, you can't find me. Stymie, twins, MC stepping to me. I got mad ends, fucked your friends. Can we curse on the radio? I'm sorry. Oh no, never step to me. Jawar B on some other ish. Smother kids, blast your punk butt into some other.
Where does it come from, man? Tell me what you saw. Maybe I ain't got that much rhythm. I got bad hearing as well, but I got really good vision. And everything that I see in front of me is everything I want to be. So tell me what you want from me. I'm just having a good time trying to kick out some good rhymes. Yes, we could climb this mountain and pound them all down to the bottom of the underground to the top of the surface. It doesn't matter here. I'll be the elephant in your circus. Spinning around in circles until my head turns purple, until I can't breathe, until y'all leave, until I behave incorrectly. All I want to do is inject thee with the rhymes, infect thee with the rhymes, dissect thee with the rhymes, and wreck thee with the rhymes. Correct me with my rhymes if I'm incorrect. It doesn't matter, just as long as you hit the deck when you hear me and the crew hit the set. From the orphanage, of course, it's the ones that pushed it, forced it down your throat. Your skills is a hoax. Tell me what you're trying to quote. I'm the one with the lyrics. Even if the beat cuts off, I fly like a spirit. You hear it, I give it crisp and clear. It's the one slug from atmosphere. It is. So what you want, kids? It's all a biz and it's all a business. And eventually you can't resist this. We'll persist to win. And never just the beginning, always winning. Sometimes I'm grinning, sometimes I'm frowning. Either way, it doesn't matter. I'm clowning, having a good time. Just trying to kick some good rhymes.
Just trying to kick some good rhymes. One time, it's a kid, Felipe Quautly, who let the immigrant in the door. I left the green card on the floor, sitting next to my man, Aesop. We rock like that, watch how I drop these raps. Just came from eating rice and beans with Mike and Nats. In fact, that's how we go, yo. I be that kid from the low snotty. Watch how I MC on the microphone. Can you even comprehend what we do in the studio with mics that's been clipped? Watch how I rip from the top of my lip. Yo, I'm kicking this ish with the three-stripe Adidas on my feet complete. Watch how I hit the concrete, frozen like the Minnesota snow weather. Whatever, what you wanna do, yo? My endeavors are like that. I be the feathered Indian. Grab the microphone and let you know I'm coming in again. It be that black and Mexican kid. They call Felipe Quautly. That means the eagle in the Nahua language. Ah, the language. Uh-huh. Who's next?
Uh-huh. Yes, indeed. Hey, yo.
Yes, indeedy.
Yes, indeedy. Yes, indeedy. You may be able to see me on your TV if you got HBO. But now you hear me on the radio. Easy. They rub my body like a genie. I smoke a rapper down like a whole pack of beaties. I guarantee that when I eat them up, it's meaty. Cause I need a cuss to grab the microphone and it be needy. Bleed three times, bleed four times. Your rhymes cannot record rhymes cause I never bore mines. Hey, I thought someone was gonna come in with me. Hey, yo, Blueprint, show me all that energy.
I got mad energy, not kinetic. MCs start to speak, try to freak, they pathetic. Come through, leave they rhyme shredded. You got beef with Printmatic, you better dead it.
Hey, yo, you better dead it while you're live in it. Don't even try to spit. Rappers don't do anything but ride my...
Ride my deals, this time I'm ill. You wanna beef with Brent, time to chill.
Yo, it's time to chill and grab your notepad and tell your vocabulary to build. For real.
For real, skill is ill. I build beyond the level of a mountain.
I build like bricks and cinder blocks when it's cinder rocks. I've been to the bottom of the ocean, I've been to the sky. I like the sky better. It's all in good faith cause I like being high better. And I won't stop until I get my cheddar. I'm a no limit soldier to the end. The death do us part, stay apart. When I breathe this mic open, it's scoping into your scope territory. I'ma tell this glorious tale until y'all fail. To the bottom of the darkest deep cavern. And that's when MC's pattern gets scattered all across the desert in three dimensions. And in case I didn't mention, Aesop rocks the henchman. I'ma bleed through this microphone in the mic cord. And I might say, oh my lord, just to pray to God once. Or was I once? Now I'm a little more basic, because adjacent to my placement stood a man that had faces. Yeah, three faces. Switch them up like characters, bleeding through America. Say stop, rock, print, why don't you bring it back, point the block.
I'm on the block, no rocks, just jock bulging out like I had a sock in it. I'm not timid, the roots came on, I gotta rock with it. Rock beyond the limit of normal man, beyond human comprehension. MCs ain't messing with blueprint, mics is mine, his lynching is about to begin. It's Printmatic, give static to MCs who got the weak fabric. Try to clash with it, they ass gets kicked in a minute. They raps is timid, my raps win it. These cats is whack and they afraid to admit it. I come in the jam and leave your jam finished. Who won it? You blunt it, but that ain't enough to step beyond the limits of mortal man. I step outside of my frame, calling your name. Who's your dame? Take her to the crib, spend a little change and got her drunk up. What the off? Came back. Hit it from the back, got your shorty calling my name over my track. R&B style, I'm a bad boy, rap with joy, smash your little toys with ease. And we'll destroy MCs. Ayo, you got a job, be employing me. Ayo, Sage, what you wanna do? I grab the microphone and keep it on the one and two.
The one and three, two, and four. The three and four. How about I take it off on the highway or I take a detour
Yo,
down and off?
No, don't take a detour, just take my way. Go down to St. Paul on the 94 highway. And I say that if you get off on the Kellogg exit and take a right, you'll see me on the corner and then we can hold the mic.
Oh yeah, right, take that left and then the next right. What do you know? I've been driving around with you all night.
Yeah.
You don't even know your own city, your own town. That's we going down like where we at right now. I don't know, we been around.
I'm good at getting in accidents though. The Mac with the flow attacking them. They better act like they know. They ain't understanding this man damage. MCs who was standing in front of me, they don't even want to freestyle, cause they get all pissed. I'd be like, ew, child, listen to the way that he rips. With the mic in my fist or a mic I just mounted, I be bout it. And MCs, I leave their mouth ripped open.
It's the I-double from Columbus, Ohio, making you scream, why yo, my flow goes on and on to the break of dawn. You can ask Sean.
You can ask Sean. He even goes to the break of dusk. Doesn't matter. We'll keep it going four bars. They can trust that we will keep it all together nice and perfect. Check the way we word this. Check the way we unnerve
kids. Well, let me walk into the door once more. Illogic, making the water come from your pores. Do you want to snore? I don't think so, because you're not sleeping. I'm like grim, because I'm reaping.
This is how I go when I grab the mic, kids get tossed. Yo, I'm the reason that Sage and Eyedea got lost. We took a wrong turn after the beans and rice. I'm twice as nice, watch how I take this mic device.
Hey yo, them beans and rice are kinda not settling well. Inside of my body, it's feeling like hell's about to erupt from my gut. I'm about to throw up, somebody help me, yo, just cut me off.
Me, the reason it feels like hell's erupting from your stomach is cause you's a devil and you're about to plummet off of the edge of the rocks. Check it, I drum it, I hit it to the top. Yo,
forget that, I'm not a devil, you never saw me. Only call me a devil because I'm horny. And I got a tail coming out from the back, not a rat's tail. How did that fail? Could it never be frail?
No, it wasn't a tail, it was a turd. It was coming out of the back of your pants, cause you're disturbed. You got vomit dripping off of the side of your face, down your neck. You need to go and take a shower so yourself you can respect.
Take a shower, water does not feel good on my skin. I can't even begin to explain all the pain that I feel every time I need to buy new clothes just to prove
Wait,
that I'm real.
Tell the listeners that you're a cyclops. You got one big eye with a whole bunch of sleep in it. It's like cold boogers, it runs deep in it. And if people see that, they might trip over it or something. Yo, it's running. You got one runny eye. You want a lot of money, die. You're just another bunny with dyed hair. You're a blue bunny. So check the way we do funny things on the mic device. Tell me who's you, bunny.
I'm a bunny because I like to bounce. By the quarter ounce. No doubt I should have slept on your couch last night. But I stayed with a sadomasochist and I fractured my wrist.
Yo, you fractured your wrist. Hanging out with a dominatrix. Doing your thing, turning all types of tricks. Cause tricks is for kids, so just lift your lids and get with these ones as they rip up the gig.
Let the for real flow step in. I eat them like cereal. Delirious when I do it, just bust in your face like your girl did. Who's on this? Doing magic like a Merlin. Whirling, wind twirling around in a circle. Said purple already, freestyling earlier. Telling ya more that you wanna pour. Don't pour it on me. You haunt me like a ghost. I'm the host with the most. You're a parasitic peroxide. I rock rhymes. Stop sign. That's what I stop at. I rock raps. And all your girl jock cats that's in this room, we make you swoon like you're a female. We stale, you frail, like some bread. You'll be dead messing with the wheel and the head off the top of it, dropping it,
hopping you, mopping it up like some mopping glow. Stop the flow, you'll never do that. Who's this cat that raps like this? It's Illogic, rock this. Never sever your head like a devil. Turn you into a rebel, running, stunning like UNLV. It's me on the basketball court, chopping you short from long, stong. The ding dong, what you're swinging from? It's like a vine in the jungle. Punch you, yes, I'm doing it with axes. Battling, MCs are straddling, saddling me like a horse. Of course, I'm the taster's choice. You don't step to the voice, cause it's moist, like your girls. Between the legs, step into a logic, I'll do you and leave you with a peg leg. Step to me, you look like a pirate, I spit, you run for cover. Tell your mother to come back over, last night was real fun. Yeah, she came in, listened to my music and she got done. Run around in the place that I am, the city, Minneapolis. Wrapping this up like some candy balls at Willy Wonka's. Play vision, hate, incisions with anatomy. Tragedy passing the microphone to whoever wants to grab it from next. I think it's you, Eyedea. Step to me and make it clear. Step on the microphone and show these kids fear.
I'm gonna cut Eyedea off, yeah, cause I've been waiting for a while. It be that kid they call Felipe quietly. And microphone is cut off, clipping it, grab the microphone and let you know this is the way that I rip. Yo, we gets ill in the studio. I grab the microphone and watch how I flow, bro. Yo, you know, I had to drop to my knees for a second to save, and Slug was getting me scared up in here with that. Ish, they was kicking, grab the mic and just be ripping. It be that kid, Felipe Quatley, yo, and I be tripping. When I grab the microphone, yo, me and my bro just flow, yo, you know, I be that brown bro. Watch how I do it, bienvenido to my people. Watch how I grab the mic and tell you, use my mijo, hijo. That's how we grab the mic, there's no equal to the sequel. Be the Felipe Quatley from the southern parts of the border.
Hey, just give me the microphone, I wanna rap. People will be like, man, your style is so fat. I crack the back of the knee with a baseball bat, maybe a wiffle ball. My riddles fall and seize flat. They ain't understanding that this man will damage the back of their heart and rip out their arteries if they ain't fat. I attack MCs and scrape them off like plaque of the teeth. They rap and they weak, I'm attacking they beats with styles that they ain't even understanding. Damn, when I'm standing and I'm sitting, and this man is never kicking writtens, forever severing kittens, skinning and taking them, making a coat out of everything you thought was dope. And I'm sporting it to every show I go to. I flow through up on the microphone, my vocals broke local crews who think that they could even come close to coming with me. I grab the microphone, and yes, I do run this city, and I ain't even trying to brag or boast or be braggadocious or arrogant, but my arrogance can fly out of my head, and sometimes it messes up my modesty. Honestly, MCs can't be stopping me accomplishing things that I do in 20,000 light years. It's not even close to what I did last month, so I pack blunts. If cats went up front, I attack the back of their kneecaps, and I'll be like, laugh, dunce. They ain't even coming close. Hey yo, when you on the mic, yo, that mic cord is severed. I'm never bored forever. The Lord be asking me to be the new reverend. I take 7 men and make them 6 when I break my lips to taste the ish. All the mics are out instead of mine, but I'm still ahead of my time and better at rhymes, shedding my spine down, cause I'm the one who clown with the rhymes that surround, and it always has to pound. I'm not astounded by anybody except me. I wreck MCs directly into their face when I'm bending the bass, and I just take a little bit of style to innovate and penetrate, make they style disintegrate when I generate energy that'll penetrate the middle of their spine. Check out how I rhyme, it's that gray mind. I mean, in between black and white, attacking mics like nothing that you've ever seen before. If your dreams is boring, come into my mind and I'll hijack a couple of my thoughts and let you borrow them. I mean, only 3 cents will get you a lot of things to think about.
Yeah. Wait a minute, man, you're really nice on the beat, but I got one question. If you really run the city, why don't you fix these streets? Why don't you put the little buttons back on the stoplights to make the kids cross, right? I mean, why don't you do something about the city if you run it? I mean, really, I know you got a lot of money, like 100, 1,000, 1,000,000. I mean, you need to start building. We need some more schools for the
team. Yo, I know we need schools, man.
I got a lot of questions, so I'm going to prepare you for the test before I give you your lesson. What's up with the parks? Why you chipping on everybody that goes out with a marker after dark? I mean, really, ain't you
you got something better to do with your time other than running the city and sitting up here with your braggadocious rhymes? Go out there and make this city better. Why don't you do something about all the rotten weather, man? I'm getting sick of the snow and the cold. Why don't you get rid of this? Why don't you do something with your soul? I told you before I voted you in the office that I want you to fix this. And back then I was honest and you made a lot of promises. And I want to know, show me your accomplishments. How did we grow as a city? I mean, it's Minneapolis and St. Paul and y'all are tripping, spending money on the...
Hey, yo, man, I'm telling you, man. I mean, I'll get things in straight, hopefully, G. But it ain't my fault that you voted for me. I mean, come on, it's you. I mean, it's not me. But check it out. I'm going to tell you what the things I do on the streets and how I just run on these beats. See, it's not really complete. And I just got to tell you all that I don't really care about Minneapolis. I fix St. Paul. And that's why my streets are cool and there ain't no potholes. And just to let you know, Mr. Devin, I do got...
Wait a minute, what do you mean your streets are cool over in the St. Piggity? I tried to drive those streets. Those streets is rickety. I mean, some of them are still made of bricks. It's messing up my car, putting things in the tank.
Hey, it's cool. It gives us that old-fashioned feel. So we can smash and just ride. And, you know, we never have to squeal. The wheels is cool. I mean, and we got lots of cool restaurants, too. Except it ain't that vegetarian friendly.
My other question is, over in St. Paul, when you're driving down one street, the name will change. I mean, what, are y'all trying to play some type of game? I mean, I'm driving down a street, and it's called Cleveland. Next thing I know, it's Randolph. And I'm getting all crazy lost.
Hey, yo, I'm just pounding fakes. I hate to astound the stakes, but we gotta make the streets to perfectly surround the lakes. So they sometimes they change. And that's the way it go. It ain't that strange. You wouldn't get lost if you used your brain.
The lakes are only cool in the summer. Driving around your city is a bummer. I wanna wonder. I mean, over here it's cool because it goes from the alphabet to the numbers. It's easy. It's like 2x4. It's like lumber. Stacking it up. Wait a minute. I'm not done. Back that ish up. Step back. I got more questions that I'm asking you because I got a lot of theories and plans. And maybe you should hire me as your right-hand man.
Hey, I'm with that.
Maybe then if you could pay me like 50 grand a month or something, I can help you start them.
Hey, that'll be good because we can get ourselves out of the basement and maybe we'll even infiltrate the Masons and in the Masonic Temple in St. Paul. We can actually get the plans of the Illuminati and make them all fall.
Forget about the Masons. Why would we stop there? We could go for the aliens that live in the atmosphere.
Yeah.
Reach out and touch everything that breathes in the universe. All we gotta do is learn how to kick a dope freestyle verse.
Yeah.
Why y'all fighting? Always arguing. Making it a tense situation. Sage Francis went to the next station. Came here cause he's just impatient. He grabbed his own microphone, started rocking a poem. Letting y'all know that my roads are made of cobblestone. I come from Providence, and I just got tense. Everybody's looking at me now like, why is his head so dense? They can't get through his thick skull. He's an imbecile. No, I'm not really, yo. This is all ridiculous. When we bust rhymes, I know that we could go outside and fix the crimes. I'd rather fight somebody else's rhymes than just come through. Like I break you down with my kung fu. One, two. Who else wanna bring it? Go ahead, you can sing it. I don't really care because I'm sure it's ignorant. Come on, bring it, y'all, I'm waiting. Come on, bring it, y'all, I'm waiting.
Yes.
Yo.
Hey.
From Rhode Island.
What up, Aesop, bro?
Who's coming after this? Come here, my name is Sage Francis. I have to just, it's something that I can't stop. I can't stop it. I'm from the nonprofits. What's up to Illogic? My man abilities, he's the DJ. Also, what's going out to my man Felipe? And also, even I battled that man Blueprint, but I like him as a human and I respect his music. Who else we got up in the studio, the radio? I don't know, give me a reason just to say ayo, and I'll be flipping it. I'll be ripping it.
Indeed.
Yeah, stick out my foot and I'll be tripping
it. Yo, indeed, with Godspeed, we move through the trees like the breeze. And seas can't see the steez. I just keep moving with rhymes I bob and weave. And seas ain't got rhymes like these. I rhyme with ease. I rhyme way beyond your steez. Drop the beat, hesitate, come back. I never break with the whack. I rhyme and levitate. Stay head and shoulders against the MCs, cause what I spit over beats is bolder, 10 times colder. With rhymes, my mind is 10 times older. On the mic, I hold the mic. MCs is whacking like me, we don't flow alike. Nothing in common except the fact that we rhyming. I do it well, I do it to excel. I with a rhyme, I send your ass straight through hell and bring you back in the service of an ice cube. MCs act rude, I drop them like food. But don't cry over spilt milk, it's the cat who flows smooth like silk. Your ass is bitch made like a quilt. Indeed, like some soft batch cookies. Rookies get eaten with the quickness. I'm on skis, this is the slickest thing you ever seen. Since the corners of Minneapolis streets.
It's Jawar, the superstar from Columbus, Ohio. I flow, never sever, the dopest MC, I'm too clever. Never step into me, it's the I-double-L-O-G-I-C. It's the dopest MC you ever see in your lifetime. I write rhymes with my right hand, I might stand atop another table. On another label, I label you another whack MC that I ran through. Can't stand you like a three-legged table. MC, I kick it with Aesop and his fables. Ripping, slipping on the ice outside. I might ride in another car. My name's Jawar, shooting like a shooting star through the atmosphere. Running here, stand clear of the kid because he's so dope. Flames come from his mouth like a fire scope. What is that? Running raps. Yo, Illogic is the man. Even when I don't make sense, I can stand hand stand on the turntables while it's spinning. MCs know that I'm making a killing when I'm ripping. Yes, I'm slipping and Mickey in your drink, making you think that you're a female. You frail, we excel. You read braille cause you're blinded. I rhyme sick, yes it is the man. You are too wack. Somebody grab the mic before I crack this dude's back.
In New York City where they paint murals a slug. Yeah. It's mad easy to get free delivery drugs. I'm Aesop Rock and I walk through the nighttime. And I write rhymes when I fight crime in the middle. I'm like graffiti train vandals. Scandalous man with mic control at roast in your hood. Easily, it's all good. I'm trying to climb on top of the nearest mountain and build it and start shielding my rep. It's all easy to protect. I got an armor suit that I wear that swarms the loot. I'm suited from top to bottom with chainmail. Y'all can't play this. I hate this. MCs try to skate away on some quick ish, but I fixed this mad quick. I got drivers and tools that I use, and everybody wants to build surroundings like bricks toppling. I'm hopping on top of tracks like abilities. Everybody wants to kill MCs, and it's so easy with agility. I'm sick with my ability. I can't freestyle forever, but severing limbs is a pastime of mine. My favorite hobby. I'm sloppy, leave the bodies in the lobby and walk outside. Just pump a beatie with my man Eyedea in the ride. He's waiting backstage. I attack and engage. We got Sage, Blueprint, and Slug. Illogic and Engage. I can spit similes forever. I can spit metaphors where I can let the doors pause and then wait for your applause. It's not as simple as you may seem, and it's not as simple as your worst dream. It's not your wet dream. It's not your best scheme that you plotted with your friend. It's not the fact that you never came back when you said you second send. I make soft rock. I spell it with a capital. And every movement that I make happens to be lateral. It slides to the side, then picks up inside the middle. And that verbal venomous spittle spits off the lipidal.
We ask them, why panic? I'll tell you why, because it's dynamic each and every time we attack the set. So when they stop and think how the hell they make us shrink, just understand we did it for respect with no regrets. And they feel every move we make and all the truth that it'll take for us to find the top of that spot. But just as long as you represent what you feel, keep it all real, we can call it hip-hop. So, maybe I'll break the mic if I scream too much, or maybe I'll break my mind if I dream too much, or maybe I can feel all the such and such, cause nothing's up, I'm just trying to run amok, cause the slug is bugged, and what the F, I mean what the cuff, I just come through and do what I do, keep it rubber, keep it nice and soft for the ladies in the crowd, just as long as everybody gets loud, it gets down, I do it right, make sure you feel it, when we come up to the mic, ain't no concealing, I know I'm distorting, but there's distortion, the static, when the atmosphere comes through and bounces around on the mattress of a beat, keep it complete. Maybe I should practice. Maybe I should rip the similes with DJ abilities and the idea. Keeping it real. Here we are with the weightless. Take this. We be your favorites from Sage Francis to Aesop Rock. We're trying to save the spot. We're trying to save the spot. We're trying to save the spot. Hey, yo, Eyedea, come and take it from here. Hey,
yo, we're trying to save the spot. Hey, yo, I break your props. You see me do a lot of shows? Yeah, I get paid a lot. So when I grab the mic, I make the instrumental distort. MCs is on my nuts just like a genital wart, and they won't ever stop. They straight connected. I break they record. They whole style is just fake infected. So why don't they get some realness? They act like they can't feel this. They on the ground like an oil spill. Must have been somebody that tied two sperms together and made it ditch the egg before I switched the peg. Wait a minute. How did he just get in it so cynical? This individual will flip it every inch wrinkle in it. So reaching with my tentacles, and I just grab the microphone for individuals. Lyrically advanced, that's a maybe. MCs can never play me. I make grown cats look like babies when I flow rap. I break caps of knees when I smack MCs. They all is whack to me. I attack the beat and they ain't understand it. This man is just damaging every rapper on the planet.
planet while he's standing. And even if he's sitting, and even if he's not spitting, his kid is ripping the microphone, forever gripping it tight, keeping it tight, holding the mic for my life. When I'm grabbing it, stabbing it right into the middle of your insight. It's so easy for me to bend mics. I get in pen fights, and then I break pencils and take you stencils. Out of my mind, I'm out of the frame. I'm under your skin, over your head, and all in the game. You know what I'm saying? And it's just all in my name. While your girl is like, yeah, she's good at calling my name. She's like, Eyedea, how do you spell it? With a capital E? Well, he's smacking MCs, and they is racket practicing beat freestyling, but they ain't understanding this man is diminishing cats like Popeye without spinach. I'm finishing raps, take it to the end and replenish them cats who think they thinking when they thinking with they raps. Hey, one time in my life I had spinal meningitis, but after that I realized on the mic I'm the tightest. And MCs wanna like this, but they can never invite this. I recite ish that'll make God wanna just recruit me for a team of angels. You see your dreams get strangled, MCs I'm angled. The middle of they face, this individual got bass when I flip riddles on a ritual basis. Taste this hate, kid. Wait a minute, I'm about to stop. Yo, Illogic, grab the microphone and let them know just how you rock.
I don't know where everybody else is, but they just left me an Eyedea ripping MCs like Trevor Clef's like sickle cell. We got anemia hitting MCs, bleeding ya like pins. We make ends, mad money. MCs are mad funny, running like noses, striking poses, voguing. You don't ever step in to the circle that Illogic and his friends rock. Yes, we do it fluent with styles that drip from the lips, and we split your girl like a shrimp cocktail. I rock.
That's what I'm saying.
You read it well. You real stale.
I always feel like you smell. Somebody's watching me.
Cause you smell.
Can't get no
you smell.
Privacy.
You smell.
Feel like
you smell.
Somebody's watching me.
You smell.
Yo.
You smell. You smell. You smell.
Let me tell you.
You smell like hell. Well, I can't tell what you really smell like. Scraped off the bottom of my shoe. I got a lot of news that I'ma present to you. And when I'm done, I'll make sure that you resent me too. I mean, everyone comes around, everyone goes around. Everyone knows the sound, check it the way we hold it down. Rhyme sayers, blowing up the spot once again. All we want to do is introduce you and your friend. Bring your man, bring your girlfriend. I promise I won't steal or make your world end. I just want to make her feel the way we rhyme. Off of the top of the mind, keep it all inside of the views expressed. Check the way we do the mess. Now, clean it up, pick it up with a spoon. Doesn't matter, keep it hot from July on to June.
Clean it up, keep the thoughts organized. Jump into a battle and slaughter guys. They're wearing corduroys cause they water boys. Sitting on the bench, couldn't smell the stench from perspiration. I'm waiting constantly and they're on to me. I always speak with honesty. This ain't hip hop to me. Most of what they're speaking, they couldn't deepen the issues. That's why I disuse. I ripped their brain tissues, left them out of their head and now it's empty. He's still claiming to be an MC. What that meant to me? Never much, but remember the touch onto your chest with my forefinger. Left you thinking you was a singer as you started screaming at a high pitch, I made you my bitch.
Indeed, made him my bitch. Put the ass on the F, bring back the cash. Printmatic, rolling in the caddy, Big Daddy. Rick chromed out, go the chrome route. Pull my palms out, recite to my broads. Got my broads calling me the Lord. Oh my God, this guy is on some other shit. Need some other bitches. I take them back to my crib, I hit them like some switches. And yes, I treat my girls nice.
Yeah.
Yo. You gotta treat the girls nice. Make them say,
bring the beat.
What?
Cap that fool.
What?
Minneapolis kidnapped that fool.
Get him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Bring it slow.
Yap him.
Teach that fool. Try to reach that fool. Each one in school is a walking around. Blind are they own shadows. The only one left to battle is the shadow. Be an adult now. Yeah. Try to touch that kid. Try to push your itch. Try to make sure this gets out to each and every one. Tragic chapter that's looking for the ladder. Just trying to climb it. Keep it fatter. What's the matter? I mean, what's wrong? All you want to do is hear a fly fresh funky song to the break of dawn. But that's the name of the show. But just as long as you can make them all say, huh, well, the song is strong, you know?
Hey, yo, reach that fool. What? Impeach that fool. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Intern got drooled. Yo, bring his ass right back to school.
Yo, I hate George W. Bush. He ain't nothing but a puss. Grab the mic, yo, his thigh knees push. His whole campaign should have been a shame. I sat there and watched the votes get counted again. I'm looking like, what's going on, man? Nothing but hate. Frontin' in my state.
blueprint, came back, went blank. Went blank, gave thanks to everybody over here. I'm looking better than Shabba Ranks, and I'm happy for that. Came back with a rap that probably broke your back. Before you retracted your statement, you hid out inside your basement. How you like the way it tastes, kid? Probably kept it inside of your mouth for 4 days, didn't brush your teeth, and then the cavity creep started having an inner war. The type I used to win the war, and you won't bring it raw, breaking your jaw. Glass opened up, Joe came right back in.
You like me now? I'm getting busier. I drink 7-Up, cause that is just fizzier. So let me get into it and spin you around in circles and show you how we do it and keep it all hurtful. Well, it's not really hurtful. I mean, no pain, no gain. So put away the cocaine, cause all you wanna do is show game and show everybody that you know names. Name drop if you want.
Gotta yap that fool, kidnap that fool, slap that fool if he act that cool. Print got the rule, the gat ain't the rule. I'm in the back, sleep with my mouth full of drool. About your mom's boots, no doubt. Grab the mic, make your mom's puke.
Yeah, kick off her boots, kick off the socks. I'ma show her the true meaning of hip hop. What happens in between the sheets when I freak my techniques? Not 1200, but that bitch was blunted. I said fine, I'ma say straight while I sip her wine. Spit it back into her
behind. It ain't no secret that your mom's is a hoe. She let me hit it after I took her to the dollar show. Prince, don't play, don't spend dough. Don't spend nothing on these two broad hoes.
Hey yo, we took off to Montgomery Ward, and after that she started calling me the Lord. And after that I took her to Target to show her the true hardships of what it takes to be an artist. Hey honey, I'll buy you some shelves for your books if you come to my house and try to take a second look. I mean, we can all get down. I got a nice apartment,
that's
brand new bedroom. Give me headroom I need so I can breathe.
Breathe.
All I wanna do is show you what I believe.
Leave.
I believe
Leave.
That you can call me the Reverend. All the way to heaven, seventh heaven. Well, eventually, I meant to be the one that grabbed the microphone and tried to take it to the seat. And if we could take it all the way the far stretch, make sure that it's remotely harmless. You won't feel a thing, you'll just feel us as we swing deep inside your inner consciousness. We want to give you things that you can sing about, run about, play about. Show me what the whereabouts, show me what you care about. Having fun deep inside of the cut, yo. Be on the one or on the two, yo. What's up?
That's
doesn't matter, just as long as it comes through, reaches you through the airwaves. Check me out, playing on the fair way to do it. The way that you can do it, as long as we continue to pursue it inside of the music, and we do it, doing, and we do it with the crew, and always bring it to you. Ain't no illusions, it's all music. It's gangsta. Wanna thank
this?
I wanna thank the girls that kissed my ankles. I wanna thank everybody that's down with the program. Whether it's fast or we ripping on a slow jam. Man, just trying to get into the realm, doing it for self, trying to reach out for help. Everyone tighten up their belt, trying to make sure everything is felt. There ain't no rest. Here we go as we continue to zip. Everything is on the menu. As we ride deep inside of your mind, giving it to you in the rhyme. I quit carrying a gun. I quit carrying a gun. Now I just make sure all the rhymes land on the one. If you can feel what we deliver, then we be the ones to get inside your skin like a sliver. Yeah. You got a thorn, and we can go till the break of dawn with the porn. All night we can keep it worn. Make sure everything is torn. It's torn, it's torn, it's torn, torn, it's torn.
So we're like about quarter two. So
I was just getting over.
Nah, let's go ahead. Let's run out this last beat, because I want at least a couple minutes to talk to everybody. Oh, we can let people know what's going on.
We need a story, though.
So y'all flip it however you want
to
flip it.
Once upon a time not long ago, when the Battle Cats still used to rip floor at my shows. Everybody had a good time, and we just wanted to climb inside of your behind.
And then there was this one kid they called Eyedea, and they said his head looked like a peanut. And yo, he was about to break them troops. He had to say the truth. He didn't get girls, but he had a cool Aesop suit.
There was this one kid named Illogic. Everybody said he was good at doing science projects when he was in elementary school, writing on his hands and on his desk to get the answers to the test.
There was this one kid named Sage Francis, and they only liked him when he would rhyme pantless. So he went up in there just wearing his underwear like I don't give a up and care.
There was this one kid named Aesop Rock, used to lounge in the back of the block attacking the cops. It's all good in the hood. He raised up a celly, called God on the phone and said, helly, helly.
Yo, this kid named Blueprint came in the jam with some toast and was filled with jelly. Like a girl, took it to the telly. Didn't have to give it no melly.
But this one kid wasn't a kid. He was a
an adult, his name was Slug, and he was a hall monitor, making sure the other kids did what they was told. Making sure they came in off of the bus out of the cold. They were trying to smoke cigarettes outside. Well, the hall monitor Slug would come out and be like, yo, get inside, go to your class before I bust your ass. Well, show me your bathroom pass.
And then at last, Eyedea would drop that glass stink bomb and make everybody run out of the hallway like they all say a little bit of songs. And we all jumped the hall monitor one day, left him with bruises, black and blue.
But for real, when I was young, I had to taste this. We used to have to stay after and clap erasers. Got dust all over you. You wish you was lucky enough to have a clover or two.
Yeah, well, this man would deposit. After school, they locked me in the janitor's closet. They said, Eyedea, freestyle for us, man. Please don't touch. And we ain't under
dust. But I was the one that always missed the bus. And I would smack the erasers and sniff the dust. And that's why I got messed up. They call me Slug. And everybody just thinks I did a lot of drugs.
Yo, I went to school, but I ain't learned nothing right. I only came to school to fight and pencil fight. Those pencils in the roof and shit. Bucking out on some roof and shit.
Hey, yo, it's that ruthless ish. You know, Eyedea can. St. Francis was good at eating crayons. That's all he used to do. You can tell by the color of his teeth.
No. That wasn't St. Francis that ate the crayons. I was another man who went by the name of Zaltan. Only problem with him is he had no fans. And that's because he couldn't get with the program.
Hey, yo, let me ruin some. Hey, yo, I do it some. Yo, Zaltan used to use glue with chewing gum. It was funny. His gums, it gave him cancer, but now he's a backup dancer.
Yo, why you guys busting out everybody's bubble? You all got in a whole bunch of effing trouble. I used to see you after school tied up. The gym teacher would tie you up and kiss you on the back of your neck.
That's because I was banging her. She used to like to kiss me. I used to like to hang with her. I used to take her to the closet and bang her. Put her ass on the hanger.
I said, hey girl, you wanna meet a DJ? After that night, it was a guaranteed A plus for the rest of the semester. And then I introduced her to Little Mikey, aka Webster.
I was a whore, you know. I got a 4.0. I hooked up with every teacher that wasn't that too old, you know. I mean, there was one that was like 53. Did me and the whole hockey team. You should see the video footage that we took with the camera that we had. It was an old camera. It was cool. We didn't damage it. We took it. It was one of those ones that was owned by the school. Focus. I was a camera fool in the back trying to show everybody the movie Eyedea. You laughing with me. It's so groovy.
You're so groovy.
Strapper
says groovy.
I made my teachers my groupies.
You're a... I made the cheerleaders my groupies.
And I
Black Cheerleaders Volume 1. Get up on it, son. X-rated vision. Blueprint in the back of the classroom laughing at your wisdom.
Yo, I'm talking about watching movies in private. Butt pirates. Ass punches at the luncheon. Wondering why you leaning in and lunging. And y'all did well in school. Why is this? I failed with an F minus. Left my sinuses open. Boogers are dripping. I'm just tripping. Don't worry about me. I need to start skipping school more. Work. Forget that I never had class. I came over here wondering how I could rap fast. I want to be part of what everybody else does, but I could never feel that eternal buzz.
So make sure you kids stay in school, cause look what happened to us here, fools. Now we can't get jobs, so we have to rap. So stay in school so you don't end up like that.
Nah,
like
man, forget school. Studying what in my steez. In school I was so dumb, I used to get G's. That's a step below F's. Peep the context.
Yeah, I don't know about that, yo. I just wanted to make a point to tell everybody to listen to the voice. It's heard. Be the choice for the herbs. All we want to do is just explode, break the toys. Word, that's my word. Check the way I fly. Bird is the tool managers. Check the way we strangle your handler in Minneapolis. The analyst that comes to trying to play the role of catalyst. No, not this man. I go all around the atlas. I'm just doing my thing. Representing
knock
him
off the
atlas.
I knock him off the axis. Knock him off the planet. God damn it. Eyedea be the fattest. Some are the slowest, but his flow is the fattest, the fastest. And plus he pulls rabbits out of his hat like magic tricks. I'm never a whip. The style that I rip, I slip from the lips. My wrist is eternally braced with a bracelet that says I'm underage. But I still wonder ways. Let me get paid. Let me make my way. Let me stick to your head. Coming off the head like homemade. In the shower, MCs I devour. If they a coward, I stay around they neck just like a collar devourer. Rappers, you ain't got the power. I'm a scholar. They don't know that I'm a top dollar. Big baller. Me and Blueprint making G music. Color. Can't see it.
Yo, word up. Yo. Wading through a big stadium full of bouncing rodents. Trying to keep my focus, it's hopeless. I shouldn't have drank the fire water. Now I inspire daughters to listen to hip-hop.
Like, well, you, I'm a slaughter.
Ruining your soul. Look at a whole bunch of MCs on the rap at the same time.
I was trying to kick my flow.
Hey, yo, why don't you shut up with me?
In the way, man. I'm just trying to kick a flow.
Yo,
what are you
shut up
doing,
when I'm
man?
To
yo, shut your beer
yo,
hole.
Shut up when I'm rapping.
Shut your beer hole. I'm trying to kick a flow.
Shut your pie hole.
And you don't stop.
Shut your eyeball.
And you don't. Yo, yo, listen to my rhyme. Listen to my rhyme.
Y'all got issues. Damn, stop.
Straight
no,
from the
we're
line.
About
from
7 minutes from the top of the hour.
7 minutes away from the top of the hour. Yo, everything you smell.
Yo.
Take your weight onto the depths of hell, and you can tell all your friends by the noise you heard when Sage Lodge Blueprint came flip the words with Aesop Rock, Slug, and Eyedea. Felipe, hey, check the way we get loose on the freeway, driving all over every lane, insane in the mem head. 10 rappers stepped, and I left 10 dead.
Yeah,
it goes each and every time you hear us flow. Boom!
Hey, yeah.
Blow.
The cannabis is
I. Shut up. To the break it to
yeah.
Yo, Slug, Aesop, Illogic, Blueprint, Eyedea, Sage Francis, Felipe. So,
Willie Lou's in the house.
To the break of dawn, I can pop.
So,
Formless.
Y'all want to talk about anything?
Yeah, let me talk about my life.
Yo.
No, Blueprint will be the reason why we will not be on the air next week. So let's see. Hey, what's going on? Let's Sage.
Yo, can you hear me?
What you got going on right now, man? What do you got out there? What should the people know about?
All right, they
what's
should
coming
know about,
up?
Listen to me, man. Come on. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm
I
ready.
I got a whole bunch of stuff I'm about to lay on you.
All
if
right,
you're
lay
not
it on
ready,
me.
It's gonna be a waste. But I
lay
got
it
the,
on me.
The Nonprofits LP we're wrapping up right now. It should be out in the summer. The Sage Francis solo album, which should also be out probably a little after the summer. And my band is working on a new EP. So you can get all this info at sagefrancis@hotmail.com. And yeah, just a whole bunch of albums. And hi, I'd like to say hi to you, Sadiq.
Dropbomb.com.
DJ Stress, I love you.
Hey, whatever, man. Get out of here.
Like my mom, I love you.
Yo, thanks, Sage. Who else is Aesop? Anything coming up? Anything that people should know about? Run out there and buy Float.
Aesop got a brand new cat.
Yeah, I got a cat named Beans.
Beans?
Beans.
Very, very little. He's coming out this summer.
Coming out the closet.
Nah, I got a project.
Aesop's gay cat, yo. Beans.
Yo, don't be doing no ads like Dose with your cat.
Nah,
Aesop goes kayaking with his cat.
They cliff dive.
I went to lumberjacking school with my cat, though. I got a project on Def Jux that I'm wrapping up right now. Should be out before the end of the year sometime.
Right.
Probably single in like 3 months.
Tight.
An Orphanage, man.
Yeah, so who wants to talk about the Orphanage project?
Yo, the Orphanage is a...
What is that? What is that, yo?
The Orphanage is a secret, man. Don't even
oh, that's
talk
right. That's right.
It's a secret brick building on the other side of the rainbow.
Hey, yo, I heard.
Yo,
I
if
heard
it wasn't ideas, for Microsoft, you wouldn't have no fans. If we lived in the Middle East, y'all wouldn't have no hands.
Prit.
What's up?
What should the people know about?
Yo, we just some fly players.
You know what I'm saying?
We just want to let the ladies
let
know.
Let the people know too much.
We just want the ladies know we sensitive to everything you want to hear on record.
No, we didn't.
And we're going to make something for you.
Like the black cheerleaders.
Yeah,
video.
Making you wet, yo. We making you wet.
Yeah, I'm with that. I'm with that.
Weightless straight porn in 2001.
Yo, weightless is for the women. Don't get it twisted.
Weightless is for the women. That should be the new slogan.
Look for the new Slug record on Weightless, yo.
Don't rap no more, man.
Slug does St. Paul.
Nah.
New Hey, yo.
Hey, yo. That was last year's record.
Oh.
Come on now.
Slug
so,
is dumb,
oh, yeah.
So, for real, what we got coming out?
soon, anytime in the near future.
I think I got a single about to come out. If people like it, but I don't know.
That's the Soul Position project,
yes,
right?
With RJD2 at a megahertz.
True, true.
My first solo record.
And Illogic.
Yeah, me and Blueprint been working on a little EP that should be coming out this summer, and my next album, Celestial Clockwork, should be coming out next year sometime.
Tight. And everybody in here, everybody you heard tonight, all has product out there, so
pick it up. Pick it up now. Y'all.
Go out to your local independent shop and scoop them.
Pack it up, pack it in.
Let's see. Yeah, and stay tuned for the Orphanage project. Yeah. Y'all don't want to give any more secrets than you've already given out, I guess.
We for the ladies. Ladies, buy our records.
Yeah.
Please.
I just want everyone to know we are no longer MCs.
I just
want to
love you, ladies. Ladies love the Orphanage.
Slug, you got some new stuff out too, right?
Yeah,
as if someone didn't know out there.
Yeah, there's a new record out there. It's the two EPs released on one CD. It's called Lucy Ford, and it's for the ladies. The dudes like it too, but
so much y'all and the ladies tonight.
Yo, man.
We lonely. Lonely man.
That's how it's done in the 200 what?
Y'all been doing nothing but sitting in a room writing.
Right, you ain't like songs, that. Right?
You ain't like whores? What's up?
Yo.
All
right. Idea. You want to let him know what you got coming up, man?
His mic don't even work, but he's still talking into it. Oh, what's wrong with that man?
Yo, I won the black. Yo, I was on HBO, yo.
On a blade, yo.
Yo,
yo.
I see you, yo.
2000 pounds champion, yo.
Hey,
looking like Charlie from Kids.
I spit hot bars. I spit hot bars.
Check it out.
Yo, they call me barbecue. Nothing but fire comes from my grill.
Check it out. I'm firing the new 12-inch. Cop it. I cop it.
This is my idea.
Respect.
Respect.
I'm out.
Respect. Peace. Peace.
Yo,
we love
so
you.
We're about out of here. It's To The Break It's On. Catch us next week, 9 to 11, only here on KFAI Fresh Air Radio.
Love.
90.3 FM Minneapolis, 106.7 FM St. Paul. I'd like to say thank you to everybody that stopped down and freestyled for like an hour or more. Aesop Rock, Illogic, Blueprint, Slug, Eyedea, Sage Francis, DJ Abilities on the 1 and 2. We'll catch y'all next week. We're going to probably get out of here with one more joint. I think we can get into something new from Blueprint and the Soul Position project. So we'll catch y'all next week. It's To The Break of Dawn.